So with the dumbbell chest supported row, for the setup, you want to be on an incline bench. I like to have it where your chest is just up over the bench, just because it allows you to get a bit more of a stretch here and move a bit freely through the upper back. So you want to focus on chest supported. Here, you're creating a full stretch, but you want to keep tension, so don't let the dumbbells just, or the weight just drag you down. Keep tight. Think of moving through the upper back first, so your hands are just like hooks. So pulling back and down with the upper back, then elbows come here. Nice big squeeze at the top. Big stretch as you come back down. So it's really important here to try to think of using your back muscles going through a full range of motion. So they're fully stretching here and fully contracting as you come up.